My name is Sarah Gentile, and I'm the Supervisor of Fine Arts for the Syracuse City School District, and I would like to welcome you to our 2020 All-City Instrumental Festival. We were excited that we were able to make this happen today, given our weather events over the last couple days. The kids have been working really hard, and you are in for a treat with all the music that all the ensembles have been doing. Just a few logistical items I want to go over. In the event of an emergency, the exits are located in the back into the sides of the auditorium. If you can please power down or turn down the noises of your cell phones. The event today is being recorded, and so we want to make sure that any sort of ambient noise doesn't interfere with the music that the students are making. And I need to thank all the teachers that were instrumental in preparing the students. You like that? In preparing the students for today, we need to thank our conductors in rehearsing with the students and providing them that next step in their musical career. And like I said, I think you're going to be really excited to see the concert. I also need to thank you, the families, for all your help in getting the kids here and encouraging them to practice at home. I know that's not easy. I have that battle myself sometimes at home with my own two kids. But it's definitely worth it in the end. So I think I'm going to just turn it over to Mrs. Perry Benedict, the manager of our orchestra, and we'll get started. Enjoy.
Hi, I'm Lee Perry Benedict. I am an orchestra teacher in the district, and I was managing this group. We chose students from grades 4th all the way through 12th grade. And it's a wide range of students between age and level, but we've come together and it's sounding wonderful. The choices of music I think you will really enjoy. Our conductor for this group for this year is Lori Ewell, and she comes from the Liverpool School District. She teaches orchestra there. She has done a wonderful job with our students, and I think you'll really enjoy the program. Thank you very much. Thank you.
So I just wanted to give a couple thank yous. First off, to Mrs. Perry Benedict for inviting me to come conduct the orchestra. This has been an awesome experience. These students have been so well prepared by all their student teachers, so I thank them too. When I came in, I was so impressed with how well we did the first time we played these songs. So they've been working hard, I can tell. And it's been a pleasure to work with them. I want to say how proud I am of you guys, how good you guys sound awesome. And we have one more song to go. This one's a fun one called Frog in a Tree.